Hi, Satya here, and today's topic is willpower. Does willpower has connection to emotions? My answer is, of course. A person should try to develop his willpower unless he tries his willpower, he cannot succeed anything. If he has willpower, he'll be very strong to deal with emotions successfully. Willpower can be developed in many ways, right? Anything you do systematically, right, systematically for the development of the body and the mind from day to day develops your willpower, right? And every situation you face is different. Whatever is suitable to one's capacity, one can follow. Children who have not attained, right, who have not attained maturity of judgment should be under the control of their elders or superiors. This is for a different reason. For them, the teachings of the great leaders and the teachings of their teachers, the parents, and whatever they teach should be necessary. Otherwise, understand? Otherwise, their life will be ruined. If the child has immense faith in you and he understands that whatever you teach is for the benefit of their well-being, naturally, the child will gain lot of willpower with lot of emotions filled in them. That is the power of willpower. So willpower can be identified by the work you do, by the way you progress in life, by how you make yourself physically and mentally strong at all situations. Willpower can control your emotions. Emotions must be controlled. So that's it. So willpower is a tremendous tool by which we can develop ourselves and move forward in life. See you in next video. Until then, do take care. Bye. Be safe.